So, hello Kalpana ji, welcome to BDC.
हेलो जी, थैंक यू फॉर हैविंग मी.
Okay.
आपको जितने भी सुन रहे हैं, जितने भी देख रहे हैं, सबको मेरा नमस्कार.
Friends, let me remind you some of the famous dance numbers of our today's guest, Miss Kalpana Iyer ji. My favorite, तुम्हारा प्यार चाहिए मुझे जीने के लिए. I love this song and this was her first movie, मनोकामना. With Raj Kiran, and you were the first lead, second lead act in second lead, Tina.
I was a
First lead.
romantic lead in it. I was introduced in this film.
Oh, that was your first film, of course.
Yes.
And then जब छाए मेरा जादू कौन भूल
It was my
सकता
first film as a dancer.
as a dancer. And then Hari Om Hari and Koi Giha Aha Nache Nache and the best and the जिसने बहुत देर तक कल्पना जी को याद रखा, it was Ramba Ho. So I wish I could sing all these songs very nicely, but I can't, I know. But after that, she entered in Bollywood as an actress and dancer. Then she put stage on fire with her dance moves and with her jewelry and makeup and things like that. And it was very trending at that time. For a long time, people were calling her as a Ramba Ho girl. So I'm not going to say too much. I want to hear Kalpana ji more than talk me. So are you ready, Kalpana ji?
जी, आई एम रेडी. हां जी, बोले.
सो लेट्स स्टार्ट 12 इन 10. My first question has two parts. One, now that you have been away from the industry for almost two decades, did you miss it?
Frankly speaking, I won't say I didn't miss it, but then I've been very, very, very busy. I have been working all these years. It's not like I've been sitting at home doing nothing. There are certain decisions you take and you implement them, and you have to learn to turn around and take joy in what you've been given. And I'm basically a very happy person. So when I started working again, I came to Dubai 20 years ago and I've been working since then. And I have no qualms, I have no regrets. Yes, sometimes once in a while, if I see a good role or if I see somebody on screen, then I sometimes feel that I wish I could do blah, blah. But that is a very fleeting moment.
Okay.
I won't say I didn't miss it, but I'm very happy in this country. I have no complaints. So let's see. देखते हैं.
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल. Sure. So but then why you leave Bollywood?
Razia ji, there are reasons that one can share, one wants to share.
Yeah.
And these reasons, in my case, are very, very personal. I do not wish to broach on that anymore because it's 20 years old story.
Yeah.
The fact of the matter is this, that I moved on. I came here. I'm happy. I was happy as long as I worked in India. I have no complaints. Like I said, I didn't quit. I didn't run away. I just wanted to do something different and I moved. I came here and by the grace of God, I've been successful.
Yeah.
And God has been immensely kind, and my family is with me, so I have no complaints.
Wonderful.
So, if at all there is anything, God willing, let us see. Dekhte hain.
Yeah.
It's never too late. An actress is always an actress. Hanji.
Of course, of course, of course, of course.
Hanji.
So,
Hanji.
You did a lot of movies with all big stars, and at that time, and now.
Ji.
Which one of your favorite movie of yours, and one? No,
it's very difficult. No, Razia, this is a very difficult question. Even here, when I get asked, it's difficult for me to answer. Tell me, how can a mother ever turn around and tell which of the children is her most favorite?
Yeah, absolutely.
It's not easy. It's not easy because every film and every song has its own place.
Yeah.
And each of them have contributed in some way or the other in me being what I am.
Yeah.
So to pick and choose is going to be very, very difficult. But yes, I will always, always be grateful for Ashish Productions for giving me Manokamna. And I will always, always be grateful to Dev Saab for turning around and offering me a dance.
Mm.
Had he not offered me a dance, I wouldn't have been a dancer. And I wouldn't have done the number of songs I did and achieved the kind of success God blessed me with.
Sure.
But to pick and choose a single song or a single dance is not possible.
It's not possible.
Absolutely.
Okay. So,
no,
yeah, of course, of course. No, no, I agree with you. So,
no.
Any other movie you wish you want to do, be in that movie?
My situation is very simple. And my equation always has been like that. It's not now. I've always been somebody who has learned to derive happiness with what I have.
Yeah.
I have never clamored for something that isn't mine. I haven't desired for work that didn't belong to me.
Yeah.
I've been happy with whatever came my way. It's probably that has been sometimes misunderstood. She seems to be just too happy with what she has. That is not the point. The point is that I never believed that I should go running after something or ache for something or want for something. Okay. It's probably that laid back attitude, and sometimes I have been misunderstood that maybe she's not interested. That's not true. Mm. I just learned to be happy with what I have. It's as simple as that.
Yeah. Now, who is your celebrity crush, if you have? Of that time, not now, but that one, no.
Razia ji, this again is little I have adored, and I have genuinely adored Shammi Kapoor sahab and Rajesh Khanna ji.
Perfect. Who is your favorite celebrity who would you take on a date on a space?
Whom I would take on a date?
Yes, you would.
Okay. This is an impossible situation, but never mind. I will answer this question. He isn't alive anymore. Marlon Brando.
So, the infamous incident of your life, does it still haunt you?
What haunts me?
Famous, you don't like. Something happened which you don't like or didn't like that, but...
Nahi, Razia.
Fine. Any song that you would have loved to dance on screen but never got a chance?
Again, there are so many.
We can pass this question. No worry.
I know you can pass this question, but the fact of the matter is that there are so many songs one wishes one could have done.
Yeah.
But then the point is this, that at that point of time, probably I wasn't around.
Ek do naam le dijiye.
Nahi.
Okay, fine.
Let's not go there. No, let's not go there. Because people who have done them very well. So yeah. It isn't fair. So it's not like I could have done any better. It's just this that I wish I could do it too.
Let's go a little simple part. On what do you spend the most? Clothing, accessories, perfumes, or anything else?
Oh my God. I have done it all. Oh, yeah, I have spent tons of money. I have spent tons of money on clothes, on shoes, on bags, everything. But right now, as in these past couple of years, I'm done. Because there's no place, A. And secondly, how much do you really need?
Yeah.
Because half the time now I'm busy giving away things. So why did I buy? It's such a waste. So now I'm happy with what I have, and I don't indulge in shopping and stuff anymore. But I've done that all. Aapne jo kuch bhi bola, maine sab kiya hai, all.
Okay. So what is the best or worst purchase you have ever made?
The best is where I'm staying. This place.
The place, okay.
And the worst, aisa kuch bhi nahi hai.
Lene ke baad lagao, yaar ye maine kya khareed liya, kyun
nahi, bachcha ho gaya. Nahi, nahi. I'm very sure. Ye bilkul kaam karta hai.
Okay,
I'm pretty sure. And I might have indulged myself, but I've never bought anything that I've regretted.
Okay. So, what is your biggest screw up in the kitchen? As you are in the food industry, what is your biggest screw up in the
kitchen? I'm a very fastidious person. I'm a very careful person. Mm. I'm very organized. Mm. So, even when I'm cooking a simple thing like a dal, I will never start cooking the dal until all my condiments are ready. Mm. I would never start making it until I'm sure that I have in front of me everything that I want. So making a mistake in the kitchen by me
Wonderful. I like organized people in kitchen. What is the weirdest question you have been asked?
The weirdest question.
Somebody asks some fan or someone. If you can remind.
I get asked this 100 times.
100 times? Silly question.
Are you really Kalpana here?
Who was this? He or she silly person?
I mean, everybody really? Thinks that it is no. The point is this, that some people do not know what to ask. Some people don't know how to talk to a person. And they don't know how to react, because they cannot understand that it is very possible that I probably didn't want to dye my hair. It's very possible that I didn't want to turn on and do anything about the weights that I have put on. Or probably I have my own reasons. I mean, people just presume anything they want. So I don't have the time. And I don't have the time and the patience to correct everybody. Mm-hmm. So automatically they think they should ask me, are you really Kalpana Iyer? It's like as if, I mean, why? Okay, fine. If you don't think I am, then okay, sure. I'm not.
You don't
what else can I say? So that's weird, huh?
Okay, of course it is weird, of course. So, if you see back of your life and write your memoirs, what title you have to give on your?
What title will I give if I write a book?
Book on my life.
I understand. My thought process is at this point on a lot of things. But if supposing it came to that. It will be a kaleidoscope, my life.
That's interesting. I like that. What would be a good theme song of your life?
What would be a good theme song of my life? Okay. Ajeeb daastan hai ye, kahan shuru kahan khatam, ye manzilein hain kaun si? Actually, I've always probably danced a lot, but ek koi show mein gayi thi main bahut saal pehle, and just for the heck of it, I just gone as a guest. I hadn't gone there as a performer, and somebody just turned on and told Kalyanji Anandji Bhai that Kalpana sings, and it was a complete surprise, and this happened in Kuwait. And I said, okay. And I was wearing a Kanjivaram sari, and I just went up on stage and I sang a song, and they liked it very much. And ever since that, I started singing with them. Then I started singing with Bhapiji. Then I started singing with God Bless His Soul, Panchamda. I've traveled with Asha Ji. I mean, I've done a lot of shows as a singer and a dancer. I'm not a qualified or trained singer. I sing for fun. And I think because there's a little bit of sur in me, and because my songs are all peppy and catchy, so agar main sur mein bhi 19-20 kar deti to shayad pakdi nahi jati hu, or probably I'm clever with it, I don't know. But yes, I do sing my own songs and dance my own songs.
Wonderful. So anything else you want to say to your fans?
First and foremost, I want everybody to know that this is happening primarily because of you. You have been persistent, you have followed, you have kept at it, and I have honored this without asking any questions to you ki what it is, what it is going to be. Kis kisam ke sawal honge, maine aap se kuch bhi nahi poocha. I said yes, Razia.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
I want your listeners and all the people who see me to understand that this, whatever I'm saying now, is coming from a place of respect, it's coming from a place of love. And I'm being absolutely honest, and I haven't pretended. Neither in the way I've got ready, neither in the way I'm talking to you, neither have I rehearsed my answers. Yep. So please, all of you all, continue loving me and blessing me. And please keep me in your prayers. And I definitely like to pray for all of you. And let us all get through these times, difficult times, with grace, humility, and a prayer for everyone. Thank you, Razia Ji. Thank you for having me.